Soil Station, Panipat, 14 January 1761, is an authentic account of the campaign of Panipat to war between the Marathas and Ahmad Shah Abdali. It's published last month. As you can see, very detailed bibliography, references, introduction to principal characters, timeline, genealogies. Of the various characters who were taking part in the campaign, contains several maps which illustrate the story and explain the events that occurred around that time. This is a farman by the Mughal Emperor Alamgir II, sent to the Peshwa, asking for his protection and help. These are the movements of the two protagonists before the war of Panipat, illustrated and described in great detail. This is the battle at Udgir between the Nizam and the Marathas, just 1.5 years before Battle of Panipat. The book also contains several color photographs, some of which are really old, dating back to the 18th century. As you can see, the one on the top, this painting made in 1815. Some more later on. They show the maps of the war at different times of the day. It's a good, well-bound book. It's a fairly nice cover, illustrations in the front and the back. It's a very good exhaustive index which makes it easy to find out about characters, references, and bibliography. Appendices also. All in all, a good book for those who want to know the complete story of how the Battle of Panipat was fought, its antecedents and its consequences.